and welcome to the online video podcast for Women of Google Plus. We are here live recording today at BlogWorld and New Media Expo in Los Angeles, California at the Podcast Pavilion. And today we are finding amazing and interesting professional businesswomen with amazing businesses that we think that you should know about. So with that, I would like to introduce today's guest.
Hi, my name is Nellie Akalp, CEO and founder of CorpNet Incorporation Services. You can visit us on the web at www.corpnet.com. Basically, what I do is, as a woman entrepreneur, I started CorpNet about 3 years ago, and we came out in an economy where it was a lot of recession, and we're still dealing with that, you know, but what we provide is we help any startup or entrepreneur who is interested in starting a business by helping them doing the paperwork, whether it's filing a DBA, incorporating their business, or forming an LLC, and we basically take care of all the paperwork so that they can worry about growing their business and running their business and making sure their business becomes profitable. And as a woman, as a small woman entrepreneur, as a small business owner, my passion these days is I see a lot more women coming into the business world and taking a partnership with their other halves or becoming breadwinners or as head of household. So I have a true passion in inspiring women business owners to go after their dreams and starting their own businesses and making their dreams come true. So now, we'd love to help.
I agree. I have to ask you a question though. What are you seeing a bigger influx in businesses that want to provide services online? Like here we're at BlogWorld, so there's a lot of bloggers and podcasters. Is that something that you're seeing becoming of more interest when people want to start online businesses?
I think nowadays any business that comes out, there's an online component to it. So 99% of the time, businesses that come through our website as clients of ours, most oftentimes there's a .com aspect to it, and there's an online storefront connected to it. So absolutely. And we're basically here to assist them in legalizing their business because first and foremost, as a small business owner, you know, when you're doing business without any type of shield or protection, you know, you're putting yourself at risk, any assets you have at risk. And what we do is we try to educate our clientele by forming an LLC or incorporating your business. You're creating that corporate shield, which ultimately, you know, protects you from liability.
Okay, awesome. Thank you so much
it's
for coming.
It's my pleasure.
Today.
Thank you for the opportunity.
Absolutely. Well, I hope everyone goes and checks it out because I am having an LLC. I do have a business, and I have to say that it is probably one of the smartest business decisions that I had made. So I recommend that you do too if you're interested in doing business online. So go check them out. Thank you.
Thank you.